Right now, you are currently in your summer collection, right?
Yeah.
You're showing us the two very, very light fabric.
Yeah, like
chiffon. And in very, very light colors as well. What do you exactly expect from your summer collection?
My summer collection is something girly. Something more, parang something bright then, with prints then. And ito, mga slippers and shoes na prints.
Very nice.
Yeah. It's something preppy and something colorful then.
And you've been playing around with embellishments.
Yeah, with embellishments. Mga doilies all together and mga beadwork like that.
And of course, you're not, for me, this is usually, how do you say it? A step out of your usual thing. Because this is Happy. You wanna know who Happy is?
Okay.
She's always dressed in black.
Yeah, something punky and rocker. And
kind of
something girly naman. For another market moment.
But you also have your regular, no? Because in Asia, when you go to the shop, she has like from tank tops to dresses with like skulls. It's very punk rock and roll.
And you have to design this?
Exactly. Yeah. The same person design.
Alter ego naman.
How does it go that you are able to come up with these different concepts of yourself? Maybe, for us, a comparison level, talk about your last collection.
My last collection
the
last
holiday.
Year.
Yeah.
I'm holiday. Something, ano naman ginawa ko. Something more glam rock. But for summer, I made something lighter naman. For, it's like defining for different kinds of personalities. So it's like stepping out from who I am. So I try to like expand my market and my style. Try to make something for a different person.
And you yourself had a pretty good journey because you study in the States.
Hello, here lang.
Here lang. But
yeah,
you also
Shaw College International.
And you were awarded, like the upcoming designer. You're already featured in a couple of different magazines.
Yeah.
And you're giving us an award, or did you win a competition?
No. Because
I remember right about Happy. Yeah. I mean, you're always pretty much featured as the next, and you still are, obviously, the next big thing. What about trying to distinguish yourself from other designers? What's your trademark?
My trademark is myself. Something personal style ko, ginagamit ko. Whatever I do, I make it look something funky, something youthful, and something, eto, parang may mga details pa ganyan. Something funky talaga ginagawa ko.
You also design accessories?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But your shop has.
Yeah.
Your shop has a lot of... Let's talk about your shop. It's called Fashion Art.
Yeah,
it's
art.
Yeah, there.
Combination of fashion and art. But the name fart was like the first word that came to my mind. So the word fart, I got that in the name of the shop.
Expressing gas.
Yeah.
And you liked how it was so catchy, is that right?
Yeah, I do.
But still, I mean, the shop doesn't just feature your designs, but other Filipino young designers as well.
Yeah, we have like 38 Filipino designers there. We have different designers, mga artists, to mga fashion designers, accessory designers.
Yeah. Next, sino, we'll see if there are no other recognizable names already from your design.
We have yung Serena Villa, fashion designer, Regine Bulay, Nepalin, super dami pa. But we have for the shirts, mga Happy Days. We have sila accessories, sila Ming Ong, iba iba, Dennis Alexal, besides a lot.
And you also have bags, shoes.
Yeah, we have bags.
Even books.
Everything.
We also guessed during the show many weeks ago. And you have this happening thing like once a month in Fashion Art?
Yeah, open spoken. It's like you get to speak up, say anything you want, or you have like the freedom for 6 minutes. We're also going to have our anniversary para.
Okay.
Yeah. We have our anniversary April 19th. It's called So Far, So Good. They're all invited. It starts 6 p.m. at Fashion Art, and everything's like going to be on sale. Items. It's gonna be like discounted.
Yeah. So come to Fart.
Where is the store located?
It's located in JB Corner K first, Kamaling Gasin City.
If you're coming from Kamaling Road, you're gonna make a turn somewhere there. That's why you say it's along Kamaling. But it's practically the next corner. It's parallel to Kamaling.
Okay, so find it there.
Happy before I let you go. Any last advice to a lot of people? Because you started very, very young. Probably around what, 14, 15?
Yeah, 14.
You're already designing, and then I was lucky for you. Lucky for you, you also had access to like mga sastre and all that.
Yeah.
around with cloth, fabrics, and all that, even a mesh management. How can you inspire other designers out there, younger ones at that, who want to make it?
If you want to start fashion designing, I suggest while you're young, you should continue practicing it. Mga parents naman, like my mom, should encourage yung mga anak nila to do fashion designing. And I suggest that you should take fashion design course. Because when you're in school, parang you have like teachers, yung mga mentors mo, they're like not selfish to teach you like stuff na hindi mo alam. You're gonna learn like the basic and everything.
And you'll be well on your way to becoming one happy designer.